So the DJI Mavic Air 2 has been out for a few weeks now, and third parties like PGYTech are starting to come out with a bunch of their accessories. And I just got this box from PGYTech with a bunch of new gear for the Mavic Air 2. So this video is not gonna be a review or comparison about the products themselves. This is really just kind of like a first look at some of the new gear that PGYTech is releasing for the Mavic Air 2. And if you guys are new to my channel, my name is Aldrin Astacio. I do a lot of drone tech tips, tutorials, and product reviews right here on this channel. So if that's something that interests you, please consider subscribing and also hitting that bell to be notified when I post new videos. So shout out to PGYTech for sending me a bunch of gear. Some of this is actually more geared towards the Mavic Air 2, like these filters and these mounts, but a lot of other things can be used kind of universally. So like landing pads and bags and things like that can really be used for kind of everything, whether it's a drone or a camera. So let's just talk about some of the new gear that they sent me. First and foremost, we'll talk about some of the filter sets. And PGYTech was nice enough to give me extras of some of these gears. So make sure you guys watch until the end, and I'll talk to you a little bit more about how you can win some of those accessories for your Mavic Air 2, or just some of the accessories you might want to use for some of your other camera gear. So let's first jump into the accessories made for the Mavic Air 2 specifically, and that are these filters right here. The first filter we have here is just a basic clear UV filter. Now, if you don't know, the Mavic Air 2 has a ring around the front of the lens, but it doesn't have an actual glass in front. So it is just a ring to protect those slots that you're going to be putting filters on it, but there actually is no glass to protect the actual lens itself. So I think that's the reason why they made this one right here, which is really just a clear piece of glass, which is just their UV filter glass. So if you wanted to replace the factory one so you have a little bit added protection on top, you can add something like this UV glass filter right on top of that camera. Now, next one we have here is the circular polarizer. Now, this is just a polarizer. It's not an ND plus polarizer like some of the other filters that are out there. While these are kind of tricky to use, they definitely can help if you are shooting something that has a lot of highlights or reflections or something like in the water as well. These things can really help. So circular polarizer from PGYTech. And the next one we have here is probably the set that most people will want to get, and that's the ND filter set for the Air 2. Now, this one has an ND 8, 16, 32, and 64. Now, if you bought the Flymore combo, you know it came with a 16 and a 64. The ones that are missing, of course, are the lower ones, which are like the 4 and the 8. And really, like the 4 and 8 or the 8 mostly is probably the ones you're going to use the most, maybe the 8 and possibly the 16 on a really, really bright day. Now, something like on an overcast day, you'll probably use something like an ND 8. On a sunny day, you'll use something like an ND16. Then of course you have 32 and 64 as well in this set. And PGYTech is known to have really high quality glass as well as their build quality on their filters. Of course, I want to test this out there, see how well they work, see if there's any color cast on the footage. So once I do that, I'll make sure I put another video up. But if you are curious about how ND filters work, I definitely have a lot of videos about ND filters, so make sure you guys check out the playlist down below. Also has a cool magnetic little cover and lid here. So once you take this off, you actually slide it on the bottom and it has a magnet that sits on the bottom, and then you put it right on top and pop it open just like that. The next product we have is their tablet mount. Now, this is actually one of their original ones that you can use on all of the Mavic lineup controllers. So if you had something like the original Mavic Air, the Mavic Pro, Mavic 2 Pro, this one works on all of those remote controls, and it also works on the new Air 2 remote. Now, when you first get it, it comes in two pieces. It has the base piece right here, and then you have, of course, the tablet holder right here. And as far as the size tablet it can hold, it can hold everything from a 5-inch tall all the way up to about a 7.5-inch. And to put this in, all you have to do is do it the same way that I've shown you in the past. If you haven't seen that tablet or iPad capability video, make sure you guys watch that video as well. But all you have to do is assemble the two pieces right here, slide it in to the holder, and then adjust the angle of how you want your tablet, just like so. Now, the cable that comes with the remote control is gonna be too short to hook up to something larger like a tablet. You're gonna need to get a little bit longer of a cable. PGYTech actually does sell cables as well. So you're gonna wanna get, for me, I use an iPad, so you're gonna wanna get the USB-C to Lightning port cable, and that just plugs into the back there, and you just have to plug in this to your iPad. Now, those accessories are more focused on the Air 2, and we also have some other ones here that are a little bit more universal. The first one we have here is all weather photography gloves. Now, these are actually really cool. I used these a lot when I was in Tahoe, so I was able to use it while I was not only snowboarding because it is all weather, but then it was nice to have because of the way these work, just like so. You're able to Velcro this on. And if you ever wanted to access the remote control or access, say, your action camera, and you needed to actually touch the buttons with your finger, These have little slots here where you're able to pull your finger out and button them down. So if you needed to actually touch your touchscreen, or you just wanted a more tactile feel while you're flying, but still keep your hands nice and warm, you're able to then pull your fingers out of these little slots and then control your drone just like this. And then once you get back on the slopes or back to whatever you're doing and want to stay warm, pop those back in and then there you go. Nice gloves that are all weather. Next one we have here is a landing pad. Now, if you guys haven't seen my previous video about doing the precision landing or return to home precision landing, definitely now I do realize that it seems to help a little bit more when you're doing that precision landing to have something that has a lot more contrast on the ground. If you guys didn't see my return to home precision landing video, make sure you check that above as well as down below. I do a couple of return to home demonstrations and it seemed like that when I did use a pad in general, it seemed to mark it a little bit better as far as accuracy when it came back home. Kind of like a car sunshade style that pops open and you're able to place your drone right on top of here. And it also comes with a bunch of stakes. So if you are flying in an area that has a lot of wind, you're able to then stick this into the ground. That way this thing doesn't come flying up when you take off or when you're coming back in for landing. Everything of course comes in this little landing pad bag, which is really nice. So once you're done with your flight, all you have to do is fold it back up, which is always a fun way to do it. Now, PGY Tech has a bunch of other cases that they're coming out with. They're coming out with the standard hard cases, as well as some of the other kind of more sleek and compact ones. This one is more of, like I said, a more universal bag that you're able to use. I'm able to hold my Mavic 2 Pro in this one, as well as the smart controller. So of course it'll fit something like the Air 2. And it has dividers here at the very bottom. I moved it up already because I just tested it out. If you wanted it to fit something bigger like the Mavic 2 Pro, you're able to move this divider back. But now I moved it up. That way it fits nice and secure on the inside here. So it sits at the very bottom. Then all you do is put these flaps down to protect your drone. And then you're able to put your remote control right on top there. You have things like your batteries as well as your charger and your hub. So if you wanted to put all of your Fly More combo gear in here, easily able to accommodate all this. I put my hub here up top. And then if you wanted to carry things like more like a tablet holder, your gloves and everything, you want more, a little bit more space, you're able to open up this area. It's compact right now, but then it now lifts up for a lot more space. So if you wanted to bring even more gear with you, you have this top area to put your gloves in and you can stick that on top. And then you have, I mean, there's even more room there. I could stick even more filters up here if I want to. So yeah, it gets a little bit bigger, of course, but if you wanted to hold more gear with you, you're able to do that. Like I said, you have a shoulder strap. You also have a strap here on the back, which works well if you have something like a luggage. So you're able to carry just a bunch more gear with you if you needed that little bit extra room. And there it is, guys, just a bunch of accessories for the Mavic Air 2. As far as, you know, the filters and the tablet go, that's more Air 2 focused. We have things like the bag, this landing pad, as well as the gloves that you can definitely use with other drones or just photography in general. But I want to give a shout out to PGY Tech for sending me all this gear, as well as they sent me some extra gear to give out to some of you guys. And to win my giveaways are pretty simple. All you have to do, of course, is like this video. Make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel. And also in the comment section down below, tell me which of these products you would benefit the most from. So don't write like all of the products. I will take all of them or I'll take any of them. I really want to know because of the fact that if you don't have a Mavic Air 2, sending you a filter is really not going to do anything. You're pretty much just going to waste it at this point. I'd like, of course, these products to go to you if you do have a Mavic Air 2. And if you don't, possibly write in that you would benefit from something like the gloves or something like this bag. That way it can really go to the people who actually would probably put it to the most use. So if you do have a Mavic Air 2 and you want something like this, make sure you guys put there, I'm interested in the 4-pack of filters, or I'm interested in that UV filter, or I want that tablet holder, or possibly like the landing pad. And if you don't have a drone and you want something to maybe carry some of your other camera gear in, or if you're a photographer that goes out in the morning or late in the evening, or you're out there in all weather circumstances that you need some gloves, make sure you just write that in the comment section down below. Then I'll be picking random comment winners down below within the next few days. So make sure you guys also have the notifications turned on. That way you know when I post on my community tab as well as in the video description who the winners are, you will be notified. Make sure you guys get your entries and your comments down below in the video description to win some of this gear. This is Aldrin Astacio with FlightPath.com. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.